All right, everybody, welcome back. How we all doing today? It's good to see y'all back in here this week. Sorry about last week. Had a little bit of the flu. All right. Well, today we're in a Rollins 389. We got Bart's. The brand new update for his livestock hauler. And we're going to take some bulls from Gillette down to Amarillo. All right. So let's get in this truck and get started up and get on the road. My assistant co-pilot here with me today. Tug test. That's good. Alright. Oh, what's going on? Happy New Year, a nice Christmas. Jasper's wheel pack on for our shoes, rolling the rubber, and we got Creech Bomb in there, engine pack, mega pack. Parts were re-downloaded the other way with this new update, but we're going to need some fuel there.
Rerouting. finding a new route. Turn left.
All right. Computing, yeah.
Turn left.
could, I'd be back out there driving again. I got in today is the Creech Balm C15 550 out of his Mega Pack 4.1. Really nice sounding motors. I've got a bunch of Z-Mods motors that I'll be using along with Slob Jerry's and others out there that I come across. Give them a try out, see how they sound. Like that old school sound.
Turn right.
I know that going into town, I had to drive on into town today. I went for an appointment. On my way in there on the highway, drove along I-64. And just in the several miles that I drove, I seen about 8 livestock trailers going westbound. Never really see that many out on the going the same way. Not all at once. They were spread out, but I'll see about stopping here so I can change the time. I don't like driving at night. Can't see the scenery. So, I think what I'll do is go up on this straight. Well, I guess it's not gonna let me go straight. All right. I was supposed to go down at the other end down here. Need no fuel yet. Just go and pull up through here and pull into a slot. Switch in between the days before it gets too dark. Alright. Let's stop here for a minute. Go to 8 o'clock in the morning. There we go. Hey, look at that. All right. Oh. Didn't want to get out of there just yet. All right. Exit only. Oh, thank you. All right. on the open road. Oh! And that's what you come up a lot on. My chicken coop, yay. Here's our past go. Collect $200. Yay. All right. I use Track IR, so I hope it's okay and not too sluggish and moving around or too fast. Looks like SCS is coming up with a new accessory pack for the W900 and a couple of the other trucks, I think, if I'm not mistaken. I know definitely the W900. I can't wait to see that and see what that's going to be like. Real nice. We can use it on MP. Bring back some more people to MP. That'd be really nice. I'd like to be able to use our mods on MP, but they're servers wouldn't be able to handle it. Can you imagine 100 people on there driving the Rollins 389? Smoking. Not to mention all those chicken lights we put on our trucks, huh? Gotta have our chicken lights so to make sure you guys see us. All those four-wheelers. Yeah. Springs discovered. I just got this profile set back up. My other profiles have been in here since I started, and they're about over 4 years old, so had to start over again. I was having some glitches and so this here's a brand new profile. He started up. I'm gonna be starting up a couple others. Video is probably going to be with the FLC, the Hater Shaker. I got that one on a new profile. I'm going to see how that runs or run it. Exactly know what trailer I'll be running with it yet, but we'll see. Come on, little four-wheeler, move it out of the way. Thank you. park it. Holidays. I'm going to try to get back on track and get out some more videos. A little bit more time, especially when you're doing about 70. Thank you. out there, Schneider. I tell ya. Truck keep on going. Oh, these guys stopping for people. Come on, there's no better than that, being out on the road. There's nothing there to stop for. All right.
Go.
set a truck up. Got some special heavy haul trailers I'll put on run. Don't know. Maybe coming up here soon. One of them is a dual lane. I may have help with that one. One of my buddies come on here and have a dual lane heavy haul with an escort. On that one, I didn't have to sit too long on that hill. What you gotta do there, Mr. Burger King? About 93 more miles to go. How about it? Anybody interested in that Australian Outback map? ETS 2. Oh, why'd you stall out? Says, I'm hungry. We gotta drop these bulls off first.
Turn right.
Darn red lights. Be nice. Livestock yard.
Get ready to turn left. Arrived at your destination.
close on that side. And for this, I do have the FOV mirrors on there. Mod. You can get out of Steam Workshop. It really works good. Alright. Wow. Well, looks like we get to unload them bowls in the rain. Alright. Well, that's it for me. I appreciate y'all coming in and watching my videos. And like always, you like what you see, hit that like button. I appreciate it. And hit that subscribe button if you want to see more of my videos and content. And if you want to know exactly when they drop, yeah, we'll just hit that notification button there. Alright, well, that's going to be it for me tonight. I'm ready. Hit the road, and like always, keep that greasy side down and that shiny side up, and we'll see you on the flip side. You have a good one. We're out of here. Bye-bye.